Right, we're in Burrington today. We've just parked in this little car park and we're going to have a walk up this road a bit, then we're going to join the woods and then walk up to Dolbury Hill Fort and then come back round again. But look at this, amazing. Look at these rocks. There are toilets just there. The toilets are free, but it says you can put a donation in for the toilets. Anyway, right, we're gonna start the walk now. Oh, they've cut some trees down. Right, we're just heading up this lane, Link Lane, and then that'll take us into the woods. Lovely view here. North Somerset. Right, we've just entered the woods now. That was a bit of a climb to begin with. It should take us to Dolbury Hill Fort. And I think along here there should be like an old ruined building. Deep in the woods now. So it's been fairly flat coming along here. It was just that first bit was a bit of a climb, but then it flattens out. Keep hearing a buzzard. It is pretty dark in here as well. That was pretty hairy driving through Banwell, wasn't it? We drove through Banwell to get here. Nightmare to drive through. There was a vehicle with a wide load trying to get through there. Traffic chaos it was. But we got through. Here's the old building. I don't know what it was. Oh, look at that. Huh? Wow.
Oh, just this way.
Oh, it's quite a big hole down in there. A church? Dunno. That looks like it might have been a fireplace. Yeah. I'm surprised there isn't like a information board to tell you what it was. We can either go, it says either left or right. through the gate and left, I think. Welcome to Dolbury Warren. We've not come this way before. Oh, look, this is lovely. Look at this woodland. There's a sign here. So we are there at the minute. We've come from somewhere. I think we've come from there. We went up there and we're here now, and we want to go up there and then up onto the hill fort. But this is another walk you can do. The lookout loop. There you go, loop. Oh, and right, get over this stile now. Yeah. Oh, there's cows in here. Over there, look. Keep her on the lead. When we came here last, it was that really hot summer. Yeah. And all the grass was burnt and everything. I've never been here when it looks green. There's the Trig Point, highest point on the Mendips. Wow, lovely. Another little wooded bit to walk through, then we get up onto the top of the hill fort. But here, look, there's several routes you can do. Limestone Link and Buckcombe Trail. Yeah, Somerset has got some really lovely places to walk and hike. I mean, I grew up in Oxfordshire. I can't remember there being much many sort of walking areas in Oxfordshire. I might be wrong, but I moved down this way in 2004 and I've been here ever since. Right. It might be windy on the hill fort, so I might just lay some music over it. Oh, here we go. Here we are on the hill fort. Right in the middle of that dip, you can just see Steepholm, the little island in the Bristol Channel. Right, let's see these views. Airport, just over there somewhere. This here is, I think that's Rington. And right over there you've got Clevedon, Wales over the Bristol Channel. That's a Western Supermare. And you can see Crook Peak. Right, we're going to have something to eat. Mark? Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're going to have something to eat and then we'll carry on. Yeah.
I hope I'm not going to get a bad ear.
Right, so we parked there and we came up here. Around there, I think about there is where that old building was, and then we've come up here up to the hill fort, and then we're going to try and come back along here, along this green path here, down around there and then back. Right, we're going to head down here and then walk along that edge and then back round. Hello. Now we're going to follow the edge back along. Look at this. Wow. There's the church just there. Now there's meant to be some steps up along here that go down into the wood, so hope we can find them. Wow. Wow, look at that. Well, we're going to follow this track. Going to be careful though, not to slip down. Wow, look at that. Right, I think we've come the wrong way. I'm trying not to look down behind me. That doesn't go anywhere. So, I got to climb up there. Mark's just climbed up there on all fours. Oh my God. Right, I got to put the camera away. Oh, right, I made it. It wasn't too bad actually, only because it's dry though. So we walked along the track here and had to climb up this bit. But there is another track here, so we could have used this track. But I wouldn't come along here when it's wet and muddy though. No way. Oh, yeah, Mark said he was cursing me. Mark doesn't like heights. Oh dear. You nearly shit yourself going across there. I did as well. I did ask you, shall we turn back? And you said no.
No, I don't think it's because that would have been worse for me.
Would it?
Yeah.
Lucky it was dry. We made it across. Oh, this is a bit steep as well. Just take your time. Right, just climb down there. It's a bit hairy. It looks a bit better in here though. Looks like the end. Did you enjoy that, Mark? Yeah? Apart from climbing across that cliff edge. I think we'll skip that next time. Yeah.